Where'd they send her?
Nowhere.
It's fucked up.
It's not her fault.
You should forget about her.
Why? I mean, who's to say I haven't already?
It's just messed up that your life had to stop and hers didn't.
What happened that happened to both of us?
I'm sure you'll work it out when you get out of here. That sounded sarcastic, but it's not. This is my genuine voice.
Hello?